It's all over. I'm the only one left.
I'm going to continue to broadcast for as long as I am able. If I'm right, you should be able to pick up the signal right across the valley. The event has left markers. We don't understand it yet, but we're going to keep working to try and understand it.
This is a special announcement by the Emergency Measures Committee. Due to exceptional circumstances, radio and television in this area has been brought under the control.
That we can assume that they really are serious about this whole quarantine thing. If Mrs. Boughton wandered off that way before they closed the road, I suspect we'll never find her. Not until this whole thing blows.
Who's that? Hello?
Kate, if you can hear this, you need to shut down the optical array. It
It's using the observatory as a conduit to reach us, and it started spreading its range beyond the valley. Kate, we can't afford to let it do that. It's getting stronger. I'm going to call Clive back, and I'm going to force him to order the strike. I just don't see what other choice we have. God knows
Claire,
if
can you hear me? We need help.
Who are you?
On yourself. We've all had rejections.
You haven't.
Come on. We'll look at the figures, tighten up the data, and resubmit. Your core idea is sound. You just got the number slightly wrong.
Don't patronize me.
I'm not patronizing you. I think you are a brilliant man, Dr. Appleton. Listen. I'm here, right? We're together. You and me. The alignment event tomorrow. It's yours, okay? You saw the...
Hello? Hello?
Oh, Amanda, I thought you'd left town.
We tried. We did try. But they've closed all the roads and you can't get through. And then Georgie and Ben said they had headaches. And then they started bleeding. It was horrible. They were so scared. Turned the car around and we saw the house was open and I know we shouldn't have, but we just came in to clean up the kids and it's all over my blouse. Everyone was so tired.
It's all right, Amanda. Everything will be all right. Just try and calm down and tell me where Neil and the children are.
They're upstairs. They were tired and Neil said they could take a nap in the bed and but Barbara wouldn't mind as many children. And I was so tired, so Neil took them up. He took them upstairs to tuck them in.
And?
That was 6 hours ago. I never came back down. Just be too frightened to go and look.
Why don't we go and look together?
Please help me.
Of course I'll help you. Neil? Neil, are you there? Doing that?
What about the station?
That's shut down too. So there's no way in or out of the valley.
I couldn't stop it. I couldn't do anything.
Stop. Stop it. Calm down.
Get back. It's in my head.
Howard, wait. Ah! Oh.
I've been recording the pattern for 3 hours.
Meg? Meg, are you here?
Here. I'm in the lounge.
There are too many empty houses tonight. Most of the village is gone now.
My head's killing me. Have you listened to the phones?
No, I thought they were all dead.
There's a strange kind of static.
Electrical failures all over Tower 6. The light is flowing like liquid. Its sense of purpose is overwhelming. There's something in... Steven? Steven, is that you?
Me even reach the back fence, silly old bugger.
Well, loaves and fishes we can manage,
Father
but garden
Jeremy,
design is a little beyond.
Might I have a word?
Mrs. Boyles, of course. Meg, will you excuse us, please?
Oh, see.
Well, I really don't see what it has to do with me at all.
The village looks up to you. I just think with what's been happening with Mr. Coles and...
It wasn't just some distortion of physics.
I saw you from the main road. Not many people are moving around now.
I was looking for Dr. Wade.
Listen, Frank. I don't know what's happened, but your Stephen seems to think he's responsible.
I reckon he is.
He said, Kate's still up at the observatory, but the gates are locked. And Frank, there's gonna be a rescue soon, I'm sure of it. They'll send planes or something.
Well, they'll send planes, all right. This pattern of his, we're in the center of it. Which means if they intend to stop it, we're right in the firing line.
Meg, come and have a look at this.
Dr. Wade, here you are. There's a queue of patients a mile long out there.
Just send them to the village hall with the others, please, Bob.
Doctor, people are scared. Mrs. Gable's just...
You have to make a decision, Lizzie. Especially now.
But I do love him, Father.
The magnetic field is causing...
You know, they see me as an outsider here as well.
Keep looking, but it makes no sense.
Benjamin, Georgie, leave it alone. It might have fleas.
Hello, Amanda. What are they up to?
Oh, they found another dead bird. I do wish the council would clean them up.
Well, apparently they're saying it's a flu epidemic. And I gather that...
Thank you. you there? Can you hear me?
Their line has gone out through all the earth.
You do look ever so drawn this morning.
That bloody...
Going away, Amanda?
Oh, just for a few days, yeah. First thing in the morning. I don't want the kids to catch this flu if it's going round.
It's probably that father, Jeremy, spreading it around while he tries to bully everyone into donations for the summer fete.
It seems very quiet in the village, actually, Wendy. Not much bullying.
Every computer in the observatory has set a...
Substation before we cut the lines. The interchange.
Terry called this morning. Said there was a problem with Harvey. Said he couldn't get through to the vet, so I said I'd come round and take a look.
There's a lot of...
Harvey, come on, boy.
Come on, Harvey.
Come on, Harvey. Come on, boy.
Harvey.
Harvey.
Thing.
You push it. I told you it would get stuck.
Should have just taken the car. This was a stupid idea.
Moving here was a stupid idea. And I told you, Barbara said they blocked the roads.
Barbara says...
You go and look then.
Wait, is that Harvey? Harvey?
Harvey!
Harvey! Here, boy! Come here, boy!
Wendy, I'm married. You have to stop this.
He's still sweet on you.
Phone call from Stephen.
I can't see him. Should we go down?
Just leave it. We've got to keep moving.
Sean, we can't just leave him. He must be really badly hurt.
Jesus, Diana, we've got... Wendy, you'll catch your death.
They're all dead, Father. All of my birds.